justice in the midst of an unjust government? Where does one draw the line between ignorance? Our girls today are our women tomorrow!